Chris Saldane had 37 pounds, 14 ounces to start out the day. Digging deep in that Skeeter live well. Oh boy, it looks like Saldane went to work here on Championship Monday. Hit 37 pounds, 14 ounces. Currently sitting in 12th place, needs 6 pounds and an ounce to take the lead. 13 pounds, 3 ounces. Feel the pain of Chris Saldane. 51 pounds and an ounce and a brand new leader here at the Full Shoals Ramada Quest. Make some noise for California's Chris Saldane. Chris, it's been an incredible week for you, and it is not over yet. You are leading this deal. That's the good news. The bad news is you have 11 Elite Series assassins coming after you right now, but tell me about your week.
Well, you know, all week I fished deep. Again, like I said on stage yesterday, I was throwing a 3.5-inch Strike King coffee tube, and I was targeting smallmouth on main lake points. They had to be long extending points with a real quick drop off at the end. I just hooked that tube around in 25, 30 feet of water real deep. I went out and did it today, this morning, and I ended up catching 1 2.5-pound smallmouth. And I told my marshal, I go, hey, I got 2 full tanks of gas in my Skeeter here, about 40 gallons. Let's go run it all out. So I was cruising all around the lake at 73 miles an hour, stopping here, stopping there. Got on a little flipping pattern late in the day and ended up catching a couple nice largemouth. But 13 pounds, I'm happy with it. And I think I'll move up in the standings a little bit. It was kind of weird out there, you know. For a Monday, we were out there. Man, it seemed like there wasn't a person around for miles, and it always felt like I was late. It was, for some reason, I felt like I was late because no one was around, no boat zooming by or anything like that. But we had a lot of fun this week.
Did coming from California, coming to a clear body of water, did that help you here?
Oh, it absolutely did. I think after the second day, there were 4 of us from California in the top 12, and that just goes to show these deep, clear water reservoirs like this. Out east, you know, we know how to attack those type of lakes, and light line again was key. I was using Seaguar fluorocarbon all week, 6-pound test, and that really made the difference for us.
Well, you are leading right now, so have a seat in our hot seat. This is how it's going to work, ladies and gentlemen. He wants to stay there for as long as possible. At the very end, we are going to have two anglers. One of them.